new segment of the grade 10th geography, 4th chapter agriculture. Yes, already we have completed. On the base of that point, basis of that, I wrote some questions on the board. First question is, name one staple crop of India and the regions where it is produced. Second question, enlist the various institutional reform programs introduced by the government in the interest of farmers. Third one, write a short note on an Indian agriculture. Fourth one, write the geographical conditions required for the growth of sugarcane. Fifth question, why did we felt the need of technological and institutional reforms? Sixth one, golden fiber, where it is grown in India and why? To solve these questions, you can refer NCERT textbook of grade 10th geography. Thank you.